I hope you like danger, Sargon. The god trapped here is more than evil.
Doesn't matter. If this creature...
Ejdahar.
If Ejdahar holds the secret for a second chance to save Hassan, then I'm going in.
No mortal has ever entered. Proceed, only if you're really certain, Sargon.
You scared me. Don't anger the Simorgh. Such a god sends you into the sands up to your neck.
I imagine you'd have to be very evil to have such a thing done to you.
I don't talk to them who are going to be eaten. It makes me sad.
To see.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Thank you.
But it seems that time's curse has caused fragments of past and future to swirl like grains of sand in a vat.
What do you mean?
Books of royal blood. One loses the crown. One devours a god.
I'm here to save a prince.
Are you now? Let me show you. Hunt after the four celestial guardians. Compel them to spare one moment. In all of time and space. Choose wisely, little one. Sadwes is the closest. The guardian of the south.
I saw Sadwes.
Three more. Many spills of blood. At best, one moment. A Smaug feather. The end will come. Eternal bliss at last. Success is expected.
Again. You were right. Ezdaha showed me a way to save Hassan.
Her evil deeds know no bounds, and one of them is unforgivable. A story I don't even want to remember.
Huh. Between the two of us, I thought you were the fool. But I was wrong.
Both can be true.
You've helped me a great deal. What's your name?
Call me Alkara.
Thank you, Alkara.